a shout. Tommy be right in there. In this world of calamity, dirty looks and grudges and jealousy and police where you're.
My name is Rickson Yemo. I'm the WKF welterweight world champion.
The youngest veteran I go murder them slow.
I support the sports for Free West Papua. I'll be defending my welterweight world title here in Port Moresby in December 6th. I'll be dedicating my fight to the people of West Papua for freedom.
I got to keep on walking on the road to Zion.
Papua Medeka.
We got to keep it burning.
Hello, I'm Talakami.
I'm
Talakami.
I'm Tomasi Kami.
We play for the West Papua Warriors.
Our team is playing to support the Sport for West Papua campaign and bring awareness for the West Papua, Free West Papua cause. PNG is the only country where rugby league is a national sport, so I think it's a powerful medium to promote the cause. The West Papua Warriors team can do a lot to promote the campaign and the cause around the world.
Shit is going good. The boys are excited. We're putting in the extra hours, as you can see. It's nighttime, but we're still out here going hard.
Sometimes I can't help but feel helpless. I'm having daymares and daytime.
We're only 3 weeks away, or 2 weeks away, to be exact. We're playing in two tournaments, the National Provincial Sevens and then the Rugby League Nines. So we're going to be playing against the best teams in PNG. We're going to be flying the flag of the Morning Star and representing the people of West Papua. And spreading the message of freedom.
Savages fought and pastors talk. Prostitutes stomping high heel boots and badges scream at young black children. Stop
the
hours.
People at the Rugby Union World Cup right now, to all the players, fans, supporters, people taking part from the West Papua Warriors, want to wish you all the best. For those taking part in the Sport for West Papua campaign, thank you for supporting the cause. Let's keep the Morning Star flag raising high, flying high every day. Freedom will come. Through the power of sport, we can do a little bit to help bring change to the nation. Thank you. Medeka, Papua Medeka.
Papua Medeka! Yay!